Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
Stop! Ora!
We'll feed you to the flames. Si è lodato il signore, che divertimento!
Chiudiamo.
Right there. for him! Don't fall for false opening! Remember the way you took down the sweep!
Pazienza!
On his one is done! Wait for him!
Olaf.
Don't fall for false opening!
Get out of the crisps!
Strike dead!
What did that could be
doing?
He's bolting! I can't see him anymore!
I see him! There!
I'm losing him! Nice cloak! Looks like a chicken trying to avoid the pot! Where did he go?
There!
Over! Did you see where he went?
There he is! Come on!
Be very careful! Slight and wary mouth! Nothing fancy!
I'm
only visiting. I don't know what's going on. Madness.
Credo in unum Deum Patrem Omnipotentem. Factorem celi et terrae, visibilium omnium et invisibilium. Et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum, filium Dei unigenitum, et ex Patre natum ante omnia saecula, Deum de Deo, Lumen de Lumine, Deum Ver.
I thought I was beyond this. But I'm not. I've waited too long. Lost too much. Requiescat in pace, you bastard.
I don't think so. No! How is it you resist? I see. Kind of you to bring me the apple. Now give it here!
Vai a farti fottere.
Always the fighter, just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child, for you will see him again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, you've another thing coming. A clever trick, but useless. Cannot stop me. I'll cut you down, assassin. You are right to fear me. How long do you think you can keep this up? No, you will not take this from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Lay down your arms, and I will make sure the end comes swiftly.
Really, Ezio? And would you give up so easily were it the other way around? Why don't we find out? At last. Deal with you.
What is this place?
A
Open, damn you! Open!
It's over, Rodrigo. No more tricks. No more ancient artifacts. No more weapons. Let us see what you are made of, old man.
All right, then. If that's how you want to play it.
What do you even want with the vault, Rodrigo?
Don't you know what lies within? Or do you mean to tell me the great and powerful assassins didn't figure it out?
Figure what out?
God. It's God that dwells within.
You expect me to believe that God lives beneath Il Vaticano?
A more logical location than a kingdom in a cloud, don't you think? Surrounded by singing angels and cherubim. Makes for a lovely image. But the truth is far more interesting.
Let's say I was to believe you. What do you think you'll do when you open that door?
I don't care. It's not approval I'm after. Just power.
And you think you'll give it up?
Whatever lies beyond that wall won't be able to resist the staff and apple. They were made for filling gods.
God is meant to be all-knowing, all-powerful. You think a couple of ancient relics can harm him?
You know nothing, boy. You take your image of the creators from an ancient book. A book, mind you, written by men.
You are the Pope, and yet you dismiss the central text of your faith?
Are you so naive? I became Pope because it gave me access. It gave me power. You think I believe a single goddamn word of that ridiculous book? It's all lies and superstition, just like every other religious tract written over the past 10,000 years.
Bring my family back. I'm done. Nulla è reale. Tutto è lecito. Requiescat in pace.
Greetings, Prophet. It is good you have come. Let us see it, to give thanks. We must speak.
Who are you?
Many names. When I died, it was Minerva. Before that, Murva and Mera, and on. The others, too. Juno, who was before called Uni. Jupiter, who was before called Tinia.
You are gods.
No, not gods. We simply came before. Even when we walked the world, your kind struggled to understand our existence. We were more advanced in time. Your minds were not yet ready. Still not. Maybe never. No matter. You may not comprehend us, but you will comprehend our warning. You must.
None of what you are saying makes sense.
Our words are not meant for you.
What are you talking about? There's no one else here.
Enough. I do not wish to speak with you, but through you. You are the prophet. You've played your part. You anchor him, but please be silent, that we may commune. Listen. When we were still flesh and our home still whole, your kind betrayed us. We who made you. We who gave you life. We were strong, but you were many, and both of us craved war. So busy were we with earthly concerns, we failed to notice the heavens. And by the time we did, the world burned until naught remained but ash. It should have ended then and there. But we built you in our own image. We built you to survive. And so we did. Few were our numbers. Your kind and mine. It took sacrifice, strength, compassion. But we rebuilt. And as life returned to the world, we endeavored to ensure this tragedy would not be repeated. But now we are dying, and time will work against us. Truth turned into myth and legend. What we built, misunderstood. Let my words preserve the message and make a record of our loss. But let my words also bring hope. You must find the other temples, built by those who knew to turn away from war. They worked to protect us, to save us from the fire. If you can find them, if their work can be saved, so too might this world. Be quick, for time grows short. And guard against the cross, for there are many who will stand in your way. It is done. The message is delivered. We are gone now from this world. All of us. We can do no more. The rest is up to you, Desmond.
What? Who is Desmond? I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
There's only about 10 minutes until I
get... Need all of my equipment.
Ready to go before they do. Desmond!
Yeah.
All right, Sean, I need you and Rebecca to get everything in here packed up and loaded into the truck. You and I'll deal with the Templars.
What, they're here?
It was only a matter of time before they discovered us. To be honest, I'm surprised it took them as long as it did.
Let's go.
So, what's the plan? We ditch this place, and then what?
There's another safe house. We've got company. The truck's just up ahead.
Mr. Miles, this is an unexpectedly pleasant turn of events. And here I thought I'd have to waste more men on you. Kind of you to save me the trouble.
What do you want, Vidic?
For you to come home. We miss you terribly. There's still so much work for us to do together.
It's not happening, Warren.
You continue to disappoint in every conceivable way, Miss Stillman. I saved your life once. Do you remember? And this is how you repay me?
You saved me so you could keep experimenting on people, destroying their lives. And for what?
Oh, this tired argument again. As I recall, you were there, at my side, every step of the way. Their blood is on your hands just as much as mine.
You need to stop him.
I'm on it. Uh-oh, Doc. Looks like it's just you and me now.
Enjoy your victory, Mr. Miles. Temporary as it is.
Desmond! We have to go!
There you are! Come on! Help Lucy into the van! Hurry, Desmond! We need to go!
You'll have your turn, Desmond. Warren's gonna get what he deserves. I promise.
So what now? Where are we headed?
There's a cabin up north. We should be safe there. At least for a little while. I have to analyze those tapes from your session. Figure out what's happening.
And then what?
Here we go. I've got you all hooked up. Got a long drive ahead of us. Figured you might want to play around with the Animus on the way.
All right, but I got some questions first. I mean, what the hell was that in the vault?
What you saw proves everything I was afraid of. The Templars aren't our biggest threat. Not by a long shot.
So what, the sun is? What's it gonna do, cook the Earth?
I doubt it, but I don't know. There's been some speculation that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening. A sufficiently strong flare could flip the poles and cause a geomagnetic reversal. It's all theoretical, but if it happens, the planet could become geologically unstable. Very unstable.
It's meant to be the stuff of pseudoscience, but clearly something catastrophic happened to the people of the first civilization. Minerva, was it? She seemed to think we were due for a second round.
So either way, we're fucked.
I don't know yet. We'll keep reviewing the tapes. And you can keep digging through your memories. Maybe there's more to discover.
All right. Guess I better get started.
metal works.
I was sure I had what it was you needed. What was it again?
Services. For all the gods.
The last man I put in the horn was eaten by
my
fault.
You won't believe you are. Just take a look. I promise you'll be satisfied.
Go. Don't be an idiot.
What an imbecile. So.
I spare.
Vile murderer. Stay away.
A delicate matter, but important to me. Could you persuade the idiot I married to come home to me and stay home? I implore you.
Only the height of the smithy arts are available here. If you've no stomach for long.
Aju, there!
I can shine!
You are finished!
Beautiful! I don't want to die!
I'll be a good, faithful husband.
What's with him?
all yours.
Oh, guardate! Zucche!
Ma guardate questo!
Damn! Ugly!
You think you can escape?
Ha! Che spasso! Until the fire, I'll take a Nico a flight of wine, whatever I need.
She must be beautiful.
Not here.
Fireworks, even fun.
I'd start running. You call yourselves men? If my lord has saw the sea sweet one.
I need this delivered right away. If you're quick, I'll make it worth your while.
Please spare me, I'm looking for. Splendida notata. You to move like that.
Get down, or I'll...
grazie.
What's the matter?
I've buried more men than I can count. Many.
Nice moves. Moves like a lion.
Stay back! Help!
Are you capable of thought? Or is beating your chest your highest ambition?
Please, get this delivered on time, and I'll repay you handsomely.
Amici, why not shop with me? I've some of the best.
Molte grazie.
grazie.
No need for such displays here. How dare you defile the departed? You done your soul with such things.